Good morning, guys. Good morning, everyone who's listening on my videos. We're doing, guys, about continuation of our conversation about Mandarin. Because I also want you to learn, guys. Nowadays, Mandarin, they are not, they just ignore it, but now it's international dialect. Now, even wherever you go, especially if you're in the Philippines, they are expensive payer of Mandarin translator, because now there are a lot of Chinese in the Philippines. So guys, let's start the lesson for today. Your boss, if they ask you to buy a vegetable, you're going to buy a vegetable. Please take notes, guys, because it can be easily forget the words. They ask you, you get a ball pen and a paper to write it down, the vegetable you buy. They say, you get ni, get na, get p ball pen, su notebook. It's the English says you get the notebook and you write the vegetable you buy. You need na su jie wo ni jie ni mai na ge cai ni mai na ge cai. They ask you buy vegetable, buy cabbage, ta bai cai. Cabbage, ta bai chai. Celery, chin chai. Celery, chin chai. Baggy beans, cheesy dough. Cheesy dough. Corn, yumi. Corn, yumi. Cauliflower, hua zai, hua zai. What is, they ask you to buy, they call that one, nangkwa. Squash, nangkwa squash. Eggplant, yes, eggplant, yes. What do you call that one? The other types of vegetables. Yang chong is onion. Garlic is jiang is jiang is ginger. Garlic is, what is garlic? Taswan, garlic is taswan. About we're going to meet fruits also. They ask you to buy apple, pingo. They ask you to buy grapes, pu tao, banana, xiang chao, what more? Fruits. What more fruits? Saan naman tayo cooking about radish, pie lopo. Because the radish is white, so pie is white. Lopo is radish. Pie lopo. Carrots. Hong lopo. Because the carrots is red. Hong lopo. Chin chai. What do you call that? Xin chai is celery. Kangkong, spinach. Water spinach is kong xin chai. About naman tayo sa meat naman tayo, guys. We're going to buy a meat. Two row is, two is pig meat. Row is meat. Two row. 5 minutes. Chi row is chicken. Chi jiao, chicken feet. Chi xiong, chicken breast. Chi tou, chicken head. Tou is chicken head. Xiong is breast. Feet is jiao. New row is beef. Yang row is goat. You call the types of eggs. Chi tan is egg. Tan egg. Tan is duck egg. Yeah is duck. Okay, guys, thank you very much for listening to my simple conversation. I will record again next time, and thank you very much, guys. Take care, everyone, and God bless. Bye-bye.